Let me share with you the first offering of worship unto the Lord that we're going to do this morning. Many of you, if not all of you, know that Ryan and Elise will be leaving us soon. Ryan's going to seminary, and we wanted to just take some time this morning to let this anointed couple just lead us in worship. So we kind of had that planned already, and they're going to be doing that. But as they are leading us through music, Keith Goodson, very celebrated artist and dear friend of some of our family right here, he's going to come and he's going to be interpreting what you're hearing in art. So I want you to just sense Holy Spirit's movement as he leads us through this time of dedicated worship. Keith, welcome to us. Ryan, Elise.
Father, we thank you for today. We worship you today. Let us be still in your presence. Let us be free to express whatever it is on your heart that you've put on ours. If you cause us to sing, let us sing. If you cause us to lift our hands, let us lift our hands. If you cause us to be reverent and silent, let us be reverent and silent. Make us pliable. We love you. In Jesus' name.
Behind, no one else will do. There's no other.